6番ビクトリア・スニチナ・ニキータ・カツァラポフ組ロシア。
So what a season these two are having. They won the European title for the first time last year and last month crowned world champions. This is Victoria Sinitsina and Nikita Katsalapov. Dicey moment there from Nikita. Well, they nailed it, skating with the confidence of newly crowned world champions. And to be honest, they must have thought that would never happen. But of course, Papadakis and Cizeron not competing this season, so the door was left open for them. and they took one giant leap inside. So you see that technical score, 72.30 at the moment. Going down a little bit, a couple of the elements being reviewed there, looking at the curve lift, which was given a level 4, and the combination spin at the end will be reviewed as well. So they're looking for a score of 124.76 or more to take the lead. And when you consider the score they got at the World Championships was 133.02, this performance didn't seem an awful lot worse than that. Perhaps a little bit edgy at the beginning. Just felt that it took Nikita a little while to settle down into the program. It's always a fine line, isn't it, between giving it 100% when you're out there and just overcooking it slightly. Just wonder whether the adrenaline had got to him a little bit. So many highlights in that program. So that performance certainly has done the Russian team's campaign to win their first World Team Trophy no harm at all. Okay, 124.76 or more will give them the lead. And a 130.15, they've done it. And comfortably at the end of the day. So 72, look at that, the technical score for them. And there's confirmation of how they finish up. Some 20 points more than the Americans, incredible. So there you have it. The Russians win the free dance. Sinitsyna and Katsalapov, the world champions. At the top of the pile, Guinardi and Fabry in second place for Italy then.